Hello, this is Professor Guerra-Pujol, and welcome to the Legal and Ethical Environment of Business Summer A Session. This is an introductory video for the course. I'll try to make it as exciting as possible. First off the bat, I want to welcome you to Legal and Ethical Environment of Business. As you already know by now, Summer A will be a completely online course format or remote learning format. So without further ado, I want to introduce you to the course. What we're going to be doing is focusing on the surprise hit docuseries, Tiger King, which is now available on Netflix, and use this world of private zoos in order to examine and really explore in depth the main aspects of the legal, both the legal and ethical environments of business. What we're gonna be doing is, and what I'll be doing specifically, is dividing this course into six parts or six modules. Because it's completely online, you'll find these modules on the, you'll click on the module tab in web courses. I know there's an app. I also know you can get it on your laptop and desktop computer. So once you go into modules, this is what we'll be doing. Because it's a 6-week course, every Monday, I will post a new module. That means there'll be 6 modules altogether, beginning with the first module. First module is just an introduction to the course, an introduction to Tiger King and the academic activity. I'll post a separate video about the academic activity, giving you some guidelines there. Here, I just want to introduce the course. So this first week, we'll talk about Tiger King. If you've already seen Tiger King, you know exactly what I'm talking about. What a group of mesmerizing and fascinating characters. If you have not yet seen Tiger King, if you have not had that opportunity, you are in for one wild ride. The two main characters are Joe Exotic, who owns a private zoo close to Oklahoma City. His zoo is located in the city of Wynnewood, Oklahoma. And his chief competitor and rival, Carol Baskin, who owns and operates the nonprofit company, a Big Cat Rescue, close by actually, the Central Florida, the Tampa area. All right, that's what we'll be doing this first week. What are we gonna be doing the second week? Second week, second module, I'm going to introduce you to the main sources of law. State law, remember our country, the United States, is composed of 50 separate states. So we'll talk about state law and I'll focus on, for example, Florida law, animal cruelty law. We'll look at a statute that makes it a crime to engage in animal cruelty. And we'll look at a case challenging the definition and challenging the constitutionality of that statute, a Florida case. We'll also look at federal law, and we'll focus on the Endangered Species Act, since in Tiger King, Joe Exotic is going to be prosecuted under that law. That's a very important federal law dealing with certain types of animals that have been declared endangered. Finally, we'll look at international law. There, we'll focus on the International Whaling Convention. Whaling is a very controversial practice. A couple of countries, Japan and Norway, continue to engage in whaling, and there's an international treaty and an international organization to regulate that practice. So that's what we'll do in Module 2 and Week 2. Week 3 will be Module 3, and there I want to go specifically into something called the common law. The common law is very unique to the United States, very unique to Anglo-American law generally. And the common law consists of these broad areas of private law, including contracts, property, and torts. And so we'll be looking at these, we'll be looking at the entire detail. I will tell you, in law school, most of the first year curriculum is devoted to studying the common law in separate courses for property, separate courses for contracts, and separate courses for torts. Sometimes those courses are even 2-semester courses, in addition to all the upper electives and advanced courses that might be available. We're gonna focus on the most important principles of the common law as they apply to business. The creation of property rights, the problem of torts, when is a business legally liable for injuries to another. And we'll look at, if time permits, contracts. All businesses are composed of a wide variety of contracts. Then week four will be module four. We'll take a look at something that I call the law of ideas, intellectual property law. Turns out in Tiger King, the main dispute between Carol Baskin, Big Cat Rescue, and Joe Exotic, who had formed this Big Cat Entertainment label, it's a IP disputes, intellectual property involving trademarks and copyrights and what have you. It turns out that intellectual property actually is essential if you want to grow a business. It's, I consider it, in fact, the most, once we cover the basic sources of law and the basic principles of common law, if I have to choose one specific area of law that I want you to know about in some detail, it's going to be the law of ideas. It's going to be intellectual property. This semester, we'll focus on trademarks and copyrights. Then week four, which will be part five of the course, I want to take a look at how our legal system works. We'll take a look at civil and criminal cases. This will give us a great opportunity to look at the criminal indictment that was brought against Joe Exotic. In fact, he's now serving, my understanding is, a 22-year sentence as he was convicted under that indictment by a jury. So we'll look at how the legal process works, and specifically, we'll take a look at some of the most fundamental ideas that our legal system has shared with the world. And here I'm thinking of the concept of due process, that everybody needs to be treated fairly, and the related idea of burdens of proof, that it is the accusing party that has the burden, that has to do the job of proving the truth of the allegations against the person being sued. So we're gonna focus on due process and burden of proof in the context of both the civil case that Carol Baskin brought against Joe Exotic, and also the criminal case that Joe Exotic found himself entangled in for allegedly hiring a hitman to kill Carol Baskin. Fascinating stuff, and so I think you're gonna like it. Week six, the last part of the course, is going to be, I wanna talk about ethics. You know, this course is about the legal and ethical environment of business. And what's fascinating about Tiger King is that there are ethical issues wherever you look. Whether you look at the private behavior of some of the, like Joe Exotic, you know, who was engaged in a polygamous relationships, or whether you look at business practice and the ethics of, you know, caging wild animals. And we'll look at business ethics generally as well. Sorry for all the ums. So that will be the six parts of the course. In my next video, what I wanna do is kind of go over the nuts and bolts in the syllabus and let you know what you will be expected to do in the course and how I'll be grading. All right, you know, thank you for your attention. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you subscribe to my channel. You know, you can get my videos on a regular basis. And in the meantime, charge on. Bye.